Hi guys, welcome to another video. Today we're going to be talking about sneaker hacks. As you can see, I have my Prestos right here. They are pretty worn. As you can see, there are creases right here that we're going to get rid of today, hopefully, because this was a hack I actually saw and I was really interested in. And I wanted to try it for myself. So what you do is you take a hairdryer and put it on the same spot for 15 to 30 seconds, depending on how bad the creases are. So what I'm going to be doing is going to be taking some close-up pictures of the creases before and close-up creases for close-up pictures from the creases after. So, let's get right into it. Whoa, actually, okay. I think it worked, like, really well. I have no clue how, but as you can see, almost all creases are gone. Of course, only do this with shoes that you're comfortable with, that you're willing to throw away, because like, as I'm feeling on the outsole right now, and the outsole is like really hot, and maybe even some pieces like the outsole and the midsole may have glued together because of the heat. But yeah, this is definitely a W if you want to resell your shoes that are creased up, that are worn. Let me actually get the other shoe of this and do an in-depth comparison with these and the other ones, but because for now I think this is a W. Yeah, so I got the other pair right here, and as you can see, it got a lot of creases. And this pair has none, or almost none. So definitely a W on using the hairdryer. Make sure it's on hot. Mine was also on hot. So yeah, definitely a W. If you try it, watch out. Do it with shoes that you're comfortable with, that you know if it doesn't work, it doesn't work, and it doesn't matter, because you might glue your shoes together or something like that. Be careful with this. I might actually do the other shoe as well and do some comparison shots. So yeah, let's get into it. So yeah, now I've actually done the second shoe, and in my opinion, it even turned better like by comparison, because this shoe had more creases. I was afraid it wouldn't work, but it actually worked out pretty well. Some just little creases here, but like a lot of these creases are gone, and you can also not feel them anymore. So it's a really nice hack, would recommend. Please be careful. Thank you for watching the video. We might be back with some more hacks if I can find some. But yeah, thank you for watching. See you next video. Bye.